that just like Ryan. Waits until we're almost out, and then he pulls the string. We'll find the bastard. We'll find him, and we'll tear his heart out!
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. The hub, gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep, so later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
Worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one.
Thank you. Thank you. one in the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
Tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must be too.
Welcome.
And call themselves the Saturnine. Please. They drink human blood and chant, harness the flame, harness the mist, and believe they're touched by ancient gods. An aging bunch of frat boys tilting back goblets of plasmids and calling it ambrosia. Thank you.
my trees. It wasn't you, was it? No. Right. I think I've got a way to save the trees. It's a genetic vector that... Who I'm talking to. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallica for me? Look in the grotto.
This was our home!
allied with Atlas and his bandits. So there are no innocents. There are heroes, and there are criminals.
Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrines with it, I suppose. Sick bastards.
If the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced-up morons. I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Go. circus of
I do.
Now, I'm a woman of science, but I'm also a woman who's not afraid of turning a buck or two. Ryan said if I could make profits in Arcadia, part of the app would ride on my hip. So I get to thinking, we're paying for oxygen when we got photosynthesizing trees. Hell, we can even sell the extra to the rest of the city and undercut the other guys. Ryan would like that for sure. Fontaine's people have moved into the O2 biz, tooth and claw.
Circus of... has his eye on Rasher. Keep your eye on the
God makes something like me. I look at genes all day long, and never do I see the blueprints of sin. I could blame the Germans, but all through fighting, I didn't find tormentors in the prison camp.
Hey, fella! Don't you wanna take a walk with me? saved him.
Walk today, I had my first encounter with a pair of them. He,
one of the children came and sat in my lap. I push her off. I thought, get away from me. I can see the atom oozing out of the corner of her mouth. It's thick and green. Her filthy hair hanging in her face, dirty clothes. That dead glow in her eye. Hatred, like I never felt before. In my chest, bitter, burning fury. I can barely breathe. And suddenly I know. It is not this child I hate.
Mr. Cowan, I do. Who's that?
I can be nice if I want.
had died. From the medical standpoint, this is catastrophic. From the business standpoint, well, Plantain sees the possibilities.
Let me try again! Stop!
Thank you.
had hoped we'd place them into vegetative states so they would be more pliable. I find being around them very uncomfortable. Even with those things implanted in their bellies, they are still children. They play. Sing. And they look at me. They don't stop.
You invent. I'm guessing you are the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus Vector. Now drop the Vector into a gadget called Central Misting Control. Then we'll be cooking with gas.
Don't fight the inevitable. Run out of books.
Welcome.
Provide a clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this will suffice.
Ryan's got your number. No doubt he'll be sending company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out. I sent you a wee package through the new mill. Not much, but every little bit counts. Did you get that door closed? Good. That should buy some time.
Of separating a man from his soul. You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky. But there is...